Hear me loud and clear, partner?
All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Yeah, here's some gameplay from Steep for the PS4 and Xbox One. Check it out. As you can see right now, it's got some sick graphics. This is just the beginning of the game right here. Okay, so you gotta pick something now. Let's see. Pick the wingsuit.
Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump.
Press up. Oh, there we go. Push up and then down. Okay. Nice. As you can see, the gameplay is pretty smooth. It's not too bad. Press the right stick to
smooth sailing. Pull your parachute cord and land on that area you scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground.
Shit.
I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here.
Let's try that again. Hey. Wait till you get to the destination spot, then press triangle. Hold L2, sorry. Yes, made it right on spot.
Alright, let's see what you got.
As you can see, you can switch from a parachute to a wingsuit to even a snowboard. Bet you never knew you can do that shit. Watch how fast I go with this fucking snowboard right here. Remember to hit that subscribe button and hit that like button too if you like this. We got more coming soon. Way more. Just watch. Stay tuned week after week and you'll see. Make it to the end, let's make it to the end nicely, let's go. I'm gonna do some stunts right here. I wanna hit those trees, it's my time.
Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tetu Danae. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what it means. All right. I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so this man got way over there.
Pretty easy. Shit. Yeah, see, that's what you don't want to do. You don't want to hit the fucking tree, then it's waste time. It's not like you can go through it anyways. Just did a fucking ollie on a snowboard.
Let's roam the mountains.
Okay, long way, buddy. He sounds like a little wimp.
Well, this is nice.
Let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do.
Well, we'll get to that in the next video. As for now, just remember to subscribe, like, and comment below, and stay tuned for more steep videos coming next week.